fella named Heinz, very good friend of mine. A jockey fella named Heinz, very good friend of mine. He married a girl, he live here, and gone in a contract some blooming wear. Look, the girl couldn't bear the strain, so to her mother, she went and complained. The mother said, does he give her food? She said, yes, mommy. He give her clothes? He said, yes, mommy. And what you need, mommy? I need a divorce because he only likes to ride horse. The mother start to get blue. She said, girl, what happened to you? Although you are getting mad, don't you see how the time is hard? Saltfish was shilling a pump. Now it's gone to $1 wrong. The girl said, I'm not going to stop. Pork don't want salt until he get caught. The mother said, but does he give you food? She said, yes, mommy. He give you clothes? He said, yes, mommy. You have money in the bank? Me want no money in no bank. I want tiger in my tank. The father quickly came out. He said, what this noise is about? The mother started to explain. He said, trouble in my house again. This girl's eyes are getting red, as though she gone out ahead. It is my only daughter for true. Baby, what can I do for you? Does she give you food? He said, yes, daddy. He give you clothes? Yes, daddy. And why are you behaving so? He said, daddy, I want you to come home and beat up Fidel Castro. Well, they have to hush up them out. It's only her husband to find it out. So they send a cable for he to come in immediately. Well, he flying right away by the jet BWIA. As he landed at Piaco, he meet his wife standing in front of the door. He said, honey, didn't I send you money? He said, yes, honey. You bought dust, etc. He said, yes, honey. And why you raising your hand? She said, I want you to come home and build me some China man.